What would the bears do if I went in their den?
Honey, what are you doing? Are you sleepy?
You know, out of the 11 bears I work with, Honey is definitely our most friendly, so she's least likely to think I'm her bedtime snack.